Today we will discuss the theorems on equation with a regular singular point. Theorems now see here. Consider the Euler's equations of order n, L of y is equal to x raised to n, y raised to n, y bracket n plus a1 of a1, x raised to n minus 1, y bracket n minus 1 plus a2 x raised to n minus 2 y bracket n minus 2 plus dot 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 plus a n y is equal to 0, where a1, a2 dot 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 a n are constants. Let r1, r2 dot 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 rs be distinct roots of initial polynomial. Q of r is equal to r into r minus 1 r minus 2 dot 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 r minus n plus 1 plus an, and suppose r1 has multiplicity mr, then the n equations modulus of x raised to r1, modulus of x raised to r1 log of modulus of x, modulus of x raised to r1 log of modulus of x raised to m minus, m1 minus 1, modulus of x raised to r2, modulus of x raised to r2 log of x plus dot 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 forms a basis for the solutions of L of y is equal to 0 on an interval I. Not containing 0. For proof, let modulus of x raised to r be a solution of L of y is equal to 0. Modulus of x raised to r dash is equal to r into modulus of x raised to r minus 1. Modulus of x raised to r double dash is equal to r into r minus 1 into modulus of x raised to r minus 2. And modulus of x raised to r raised to n is equal to r into r minus 1 into r minus 2 dot 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 r minus n plus 1 modulus of x raised to r minus n. Hence, L of x raised modulus of x raised to r is equal to r into r minus 1 into r minus 2 dot 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 r minus n plus 1 modulus of x raised to r plus 7 or r into r minus 1 r minus 2 dot 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 r minus n plus 2 modulus of x raised to r plus dot 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 plus a n modulus of x raised to r is equal to q of r modulus of x raised to r, where q of r is equal to r into r minus 1 into r minus 2 dot 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 r minus n plus 1 plus r into r minus n into r minus 2 dot 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 r minus n plus 2 a1 plus dot 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 plus an. The polynomial q of r is called initial polynomial. Thus, modulus of x raised to r is a solution of L of y is equal to 0 if q of r is equal to 0, and that is if r is a roots of initial polynomial, then modulus of x raised to r is a solution of L of y is equal to 0. Differentiating L of modulus of x raised to r is equal to q of r modulus of x raised to r with respect to r, we get LD dou by dou r of L of a modulus of x raised to r is equal to L of dou by dou r of modulus of x raised to r is equal to q dash of r plus q of r log of x modulus of x into modulus of x raised to r. In general, k time differentiation gives dou by dou r of k times L of modulus of x raised to r is equal to L of dou by dou r of k times modulus of x raised to r, and so on. If r is the roots of q of r with multiplicity k plus 1, then q of r is equal to 0, q dash of r is equal to 0, q double dash of r is equal to 0, dash 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 q bracketed k of r is equal to 0, and therefore L of dou by dou r dash of modulus of x raised to r is equal to 0 for I is equal to 1, 2, 3 dot dot dot. Then phi of x equal to dou by dou r of I times a modulus of x raised to r I is equal to 1, 2, 3 dot 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 k are solutions of L of y is equal to 0. If r1 is the multiplicity roots of q of r of multiplicity m1, then modulus of x raised to r1 dou by dou r1 of modulus of x raised to r1 is equal to modulus of x raised to r1 log of modulus of x dou by dou r square of modulus of x raised to r1 is equal to modulus of x raised to r1 log of modulus of x square dot 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 dot. Repeating this process for each roots of q of r, we obtain the solutions and the result follows. All the solutions are linearly independent and therefore forms a basis for the solutions of L of y is equal to 0 on an interval not containing 0. Examples on regular singular point. Find all solutions of the following equations for x greater than 0. X square y double dash plus 2xy dash minus 6y is equal to 0. The initial equation q of r is equal to r into r minus 1 plus 2r minus 6 is equal to r square plus r minus 6. And roots are r is equal to 3 and r is equal to minus 2. And the roots solution is phi 1 of x equal to x cube and phi 2 of x equal to my x raised to minus 2 are basic solution, and phi 1 of x equal to c1 x cube plus c2 x raised to minus 2 is general solution for constant c1 and c2. The initial equation is second one 2x square y double dash plus xy dash minus y is equal to 0. The initial equation is q of r is equal to 2r r minus 1 plus r minus 1 is equal to 2r square minus r minus 1 is equal, as roots r is equal to 1 and minus 1 by 2 and phi 1 of x equal to x, phi 2 of x equal to x raised to minus 1 by 2 are basic solution. Phi 1 of x equal to c1x plus c2 x raised to minus 1 by 2. In general, solutions for constants c1 and c2. X square y double dash plus xy dash minus 4y is equal to 0. The initial equation q of r is equal to r into r minus 1 plus r minus r 4 is equal to r square minus 4 has roots 2 and minus 2. The phi 1 of x equal to x cube x square and phi 2 of x equal to x raised to minus 2 our basic solution. Phi 1 of x equal to c1 x square plus c2 x raised to minus 2 is general solutions, and it gives